I've watched a lot of documentaries and few have left me scratching my head as much as Voyeur. This is a Netflix original documentary that's been in the catalogue for a while. It's a bit of an odd one, and putting this review together has been hard to nail down exactly what was so frustrating about it. Let's start with the official description. Legendary journalist Gay Talese unmasks a motel owner who spied on his guests for decades, but his bombshell story soon becomes a scandal of its own. The core or catalyst for this is a man named Gerald Foos, who bought a motel with the specific intention of engaging in his hobby of watching people. He purposely chose a motel that had a roof pitch high enough that he could install what he called an observation platform along the ceiling cavity so that he could shimmy along it and spy on the people in the rooms below through the air vents. Sounds a bit like a horror movie, doesn't it? It is, but the documentary barely spends any time on this aspect of the story, and I think this is where my frustration comes from. They never really address the fact that this guy was spying on people in their hotel rooms every night in their most intimate moments. It seems more interested in Foos as a character, and as a result, the things he did are kind of swept aside like they were no big deal. There is little, if any, discussion of the wrongness or immorality of what he did. So, far from being a documentary about this a-hole and what he did, it is instead more a documentary about how a journalist pulls together an article over a period of years. It seems unsure about exactly who the subject of it is. The voyeur of the title is definitely there all the way through. But in the end, it kind of felt like it was more about Talese, the journalist. I didn't know what to make of this once it was all over. It has its interesting parts, but I'm having a hard time recommending it.
They're trying to expose you as a hypocrite.
How do you know what they're thinking?
Because that's the way people are.
Did we hit a sore spot on you?
The story never ends. The stories never die.
A lot of reporters think when they leave the story, it's all over. Sometimes it's just beginning.